Charlie Chaplin and his brother Sidney were placed in an orphanage at a very early age. Becoming a vaudeville performer, he joined Fred Karno's company in 1906. He made his film debut in Making a Living and introduced the famous seedy and soft-hearted gentleman tramp routine, which became his hallmark. Numerous films for various studios brought him world fame, all based on his mastery of pathos and slapstick acrobatics.